And yes, I forgot to show you the wiring. So this we have the source audio from the satellite signal. Sorry for the wiring, this is an experiment. So the satellite has the original audio signal. It goes to the input of the compressor, but as you see, the input of the compressor, and then the side chain out goes to the equalizer, and the output of the equalizer goes to side chain in, and then that drives the compression, and then the output of the compressor goes to my recorder, which goes to the TV. So yeah, so audio is from here, it goes here, it comes out of out, and then it goes to the TV, and it also comes out of side chain out, send, side chain send. It goes through here, it is equalized or processed, and whatever comes out here drives the side chain here inside, and the side chain drives the triggering of the compressor, which sensitivity we can apply here. So that's what happens, ducking the specific frequencies we don't want to listen to. So yep, that's my experiment. I think it works. I tried a little bit to monitor nice music and monitor music I don't like, and I tried to balance in the middle, because cutting too much is not nice, and letting too much go is nice. So I think it's nice. Otherwise we have to invent some algorithms to do audio pattern matching, so that we can select more of the things we don't like, and let the other things we go through. But that needs maybe many more multiprocessor programs and so on, real-time stuff. I hope you learned something.